This is the first real snow we've had since starting the build. I think it did snow a little bit in October. We were not here yet. So this is the first real look out the window. Oh my gosh, it's snowing. Let me go look. It's so soft and fluffy too. It's my favorite kind. But it's so exciting to see this in this way and just imagine, you know, Christmases in this house using our cool in-floor heating that we want to do. Really, really excited to see this spot become a house where right now it's just the foundation is there, but we're on a little Thanksgiving pause. But yeah, just had to document this snow. Oh, what are you eating? What are you eating? No. Excuse me. What the? Ugh. Get. Ew, is that deer poop? What is wrong? Ugh, that smells so bad. Let's go. No, no, no. Ooh.
This time it's this side of the tape.
Okay.
And burn a foot right there.
Gonna walk through the slider door.
Honestly impressive.
With the arrival of snow comes a reminder to rest, to replenish all that was freely given or forcefully taken. Winter promises hibernation, a dramatic pause. And that is exactly what I have needed to patch the leak in my creative well. For me, winter couldn't have come soon enough.